Wow.
Did you come by
Air Canada.
And we came by Air Canada this morning.
Yeah, Air Canada. There's a lot of people, and I mean, we're rallying to the call, that's for sure.
Oh, God.
We'll do anything for Canada.
Oh,
anything
yeah.
for this country.
I know. Good.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
It'll work out.
Yeah.
It'll work out.
Yes.
Canada!
Oui, Canada!
back a little bit. Les gens dans la rue à l'arrière, pouvez-vous vous reculer un petit peu, s'il vous plaît?
Circus back in London.
Right here.
Woo!
Hi. It's Bob from Bobby York.
Montreal.
Montreal. Terrific. So we're all one in the same. Excellent. Show them your number 4, Bobby R in the back.
Woo!
This is Talis.
Tuesday will it'll be a lot better.
I think so. I'm counting on that.
Yeah,
you here with your family at all?
Yeah. They're up by the monument.
Sorry.
Are they? Well, they're
hello, smart. Statue.
Hello, statue. Yes, exactly. Yeah, it's quite a business, eh?
Hey, Jim.
I hope this isn't too late.
Nice to see you here.
Yeah, hi.
Hey. It's never
this
too
is
late.
This is my city. Why wouldn't I be?
Excuse me while I get the flag in there.
So?
An expression of how we feel.
There you go.
No!
Les amis du Québec.
Fair-sized flag you got there, guys.
60 feet.
1,800 square feet.
How big is that? The biggest
one in the world. How many people did it
take
to make this?
We don't know. We paid somebody to make it.
les Canadiens qu'il faut se battre, mais avec les Américains et les Européens.
La séparation, c'est le repli sur soi.
See the front of it.
Thank you to all of you who have come in plane, in train, in buses, in car, come from British Columbia, from Alberta. From Saskatchewan and Manitoba. From Newfoundland and Nova Scotia. From PEI. From New Brunswick in Ontario, our neighbors. And I'm telling you, all those who have come from all parts of Canada, that we will do what is needed. We will make the changes that are needed. We will do what is needed so that at the beginning of the next century, Canada will move in the 21st century, united from sea to sea, proud of its two official languages.
Canada! prochain invité, je vais vous demander ici en avant de l'accueillir en applaudissant.
Merci beaucoup. Merci beaucoup, Lisa. Mes chers amis, mesdemoiselles, mesdames, qui avez livré un témoignage aussi personnel et touchant sur votre appartenance canadienne et votre identité québécoise. Merci pour votre témoignage.